And they're off. Master, this is very fast off the wings. And Sears sprints him out there under urging from in between horses. Armbro Animate is chased out. He'll be the first to cross over against the pylons there. Dropping in third in behind them, as they head around the turn is Town Champion. And fourth on the outside is It's Not Luck. Getting a one-hander at the start was Daylon Trooper, but the best he can do early is parked out in fifth. Floor's Boy is sixth on the inside. Spirit of a Shark is seventh. And at the back trailing is Armbro Acquire. Opening quarter up in 26-4. Master This pops the pocket. So Master This quarter moves up and after the lead. Armbro Animate is wrestled back by Brennan in second. Town Champion sticks with the top pair about three lengths back as It's Not Luck, who's racing in fourth. And Town Champion is moving quickly on the outside, so Sears grabs in to Master This, and Town Champion rolls up to take the lead. That puts early leader Armbro Animate back in third. It's Not Luck showing the whip in fourth, halfway home in 53-4. Racing in fifth on the outside, Glor's Boy is first over. Daylon Trooper is sixth at the rail. Spirit of a Shark kicks out the earplugs, trying to catch the cover for Armbro Acquire follows him, trailing the field. Town Champion looking for a bit of a third quarter breather, but pressure is coming because Armbro Animate has been flushed out first over for Brennan. Armbro Animate right on the leader's wheel, and Master This is into the bit there, just in behind Town Champion. Gapping covers Glor's Boy's fourth, three quarters, 121-3. Town Champion turns for home, and he's two lengths in front. Master This starts to edge from the pocket in second. Armbro Animate third, Glor's Boy's fourth, the outside. Ledford is going to work on Town Champion, who's responding. He's out there with a 3.5-length lead. Glor's Boy's on the outside second. They're coming down to the finish. Town Champion does it. Town Champion in 1:49 flat. Glor's Boy's was second. Armbro Animate third.